Before you examine the abdomen, make sure that the patient has emptied her bladder. Ask her to lie down and relax and make her as comfortable as possible. Expose her lower chest and abdomen, but keep her genitalia covered. Inspect the skin for scars, striae, dilated veins, or rashes. Inspect the symmetry and contour of the abdomen and note any peristalsis, pulsations, or masses. Also, observe the contour of the umbilicus and look for signs of inflammation or hernia.